lovely to see so many friends and relatives here today to share in Caroline and Daniel's special day.
Caroline and I met at university and quickly became friends. It wasn't until a friend's birthday, when I was wearing a pink woman's blouse, that I realised we had become more than friends. However, that is something that we've kept over our 11 years together. We're still best friends and always will be. Caroline is the most loving and caring person I know, one of the few people who finds me funny. No matter what life throws at us, I know that Caroline and I, together, will be able to face it and still be smiling. Caroline and I are such a perfect match, and we support, love and care for each other very deeply. I'm tremendously lucky to have such a wonderful and beautiful bride, who looks absolutely fantastic today in her beautiful dress. I cannot believe how lucky I am to be able to call Caroline my wife, and we both look forward to our happy future together.
Who gives this woman to be wed?
I do.
But Caroline and I would both like to extend our heartfelt thanks and gratitude to you all. I'm such a lucky man to have such a wonderful wife. We're such a lucky couple to be surrounded by such wonderful people. And if you could all raise your glasses, I'd like to propose a toast to friends and family.
Friends and family.
I, Daniel Thomas Cunningham, take you, Caroline Rose Day, to be my wife.
I, Caroline Rose Davis, take you, Daniel Thomas Cunningham, to be my husband.
To have and to hold, for better, for worse, in sickness and in health, till death do us part, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
Caroline and Daniel were given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
Absolutely stunning, and it's so brilliant to see two of my best friends get married. I'm really happy for you all, and I know that you belong together. So before this descends even further into Home and Away lyrics, let's have another toast.
Wedding is a time of two soulmates coming together, a time of two families coming together, of getting to know each other. So we'd like to invite you today to get to know our sister just a little bit better. During our baby years, our mother Rosemary kept a diary And ladies and gentlemen, here today we have some of the story. Just unpick the mystery that is our sister. And so, once upon a time, in a magical forest, not so very far away, there lived a happy woodman and a happy family.
Today has been the most important day of our lives, but today could not have happened without the help of all our family and friends. I worked every day of my life. I worked like my mum and dad have always been there to support me growing up. I don't think they quite expected this to last till I was 30. I owe my parents a lot for their love, help and guidance, but it's helped me become the man I am today. I think we all can agree that they've done a fantastic job. Both Alan and Rosemary have worked tremendously hard to make sure that Callie had the special day that she had today. And we're both eternally grateful.
I think it's fair to say we all liked Caroline from the start. She was super smart, funny, and just really positive and good to have around.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're actually honoured to announce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Connolly.
From your favourite philosopher, Lionel Richie.
Yeah.
So you think you know the answers, Oh no. Because the whole world has got you dancing. That's right, I'm telling you. It's time to start believing. Oh yes. Believing who you are, you're a shining star. Truly.
Future Caroline and Danny will look back at this day and think, they did good. It is our privilege and our pleasure to raise a glass to Caroline and Danny, the past, the present and the future, and wish them all the joy in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding, raise your glasses, the bride and groom.
Dan, as you look into Caroline's eyes, all happy and newlywed, you can rest assured that now, statistically, she is the most likely to be your killer.